To see my time of bad love, 10,000 miles I travel, my knowledge she goes on dirty toes. But to save her shoes from gravel, still I sing bunny my boys. Men and boys are bunny, but they all go there and they live in the air and they want no drink, no money. I went down to Satan's kitchen for to get me food. When the tie have murdered, though a man on the moon to a powder, his stuff I break, his dog I shake. Then how redeem the louder, still I sing bunny boys, bunny my boys. Bedlam boys are bunny, but they all go back and they live by the air and they want no drink, no money. Still I sing bunny my boys. Bedlam boys are bunny, but they all go back and they live by the air and they want no drink, no money.
Once there was a shepherd lad kept sheep upon the hill, and his lame, his pipe and his crook aside, and there he slept his fill. He woke up on a riverbank on a fine morning, and there he spied a lady swimming in the clothes she was born in. So he raised his head from his green bed and he approached the maid. Put on your clothes, my dear, he said, and do not be afraid. It's fitter for a lady fair to sew a silken seam than to rise on a fine May morning and swim against the stream. Well, if you'll not touch my mantle and you'll leave my clothes alone, then I'll give you all the money, sir, that you can carry home. Touch your mantle and then leave your clothes alone. But I'll tack you out of the clear water, my dear, to be my own. And he sent her out of the clear water and he's around her in his arms. Put on your clothes, my dear, he said, hide your bounteous charms. He's put her on a milk white steed, himself upon another. And it's all along the way he rode, like sister and like brother. She rode up to her father's gate, and she's wrapped upon the pane, and ready stood a porter there to let the fair maid in. When the gates were opened, it saw nimbly she stepped in. She said, kind sir, you are a fool without, and I'm a maid within. So fare thee well, my mother's boy, I thank you for your care. But had you done as you desired, I never have left you there. Oh, so no silk can seem on a fine May morning. You can bide your time till your time runs out, so take this last fair warning. Time till your time runs out, so take this as fair warning.
Heidi Talbot.